You guys in?
I didn't know it was up already.
Oh, I said it would be up while I was...
You said it would be up momentarily, which I assume meant after pooping.
Nope. And it was... No. It was... I needed, deodorant, because...
Don't spoil this for me.
Off-World Trading Company makes my pit stinky.
Oh, you already played that tonight? Oh, yeah. That's what you opened with. Oh, well.
Yeah. It was good fun. I stole your strategy and mopped the floor with everybody.
What? Food and water?
No. Scavs.
Scabs?
Scavengers.
Oh. Scavengers isn't my strategy.
I thought it was. Well, that's what
no,
I did.
I don't like playing scavengers unless I have to.
Oh, I went scavs and bought low, sold high, and wrecked. Really hard.
Oh, yeah. I mean, buying low and selling high is definitely the way to play that game.
Right. Yeah. Definitely.
Stockpiling is actually like a really good strategy. It's kind of difficult because you have to kind of be able to figure out what to do.
It's hard for me to scale up while retaining a stockpile of something.
Yeah.
I almost always liquidate and then I have nothing.
Okay. So.
All right.
Okay.
It's been a while.
Yeah, it's been a little while since we played. Now, people have been kind of cranky at me because we started something cool and then they're like, you know, why didn't you keep up with this? We started Battle Trains.
I mean, we barely started that.
But it was enough to give people a taste, and that was enough to make them really pissed at us for not continuing with it.
Okay.
So, all right, but how do we Battle Train with three of us?
Well, okay, so we could do the scrap bandito thing and have one train and two banditos.
Oh, I like that idea.
Yes, so I'm gonna do that. I'll meet you guys in the corner. It's not gonna be a surprise. It's just
okay.
It's not like we really plan shit against each other anyway.
Right. Alright, off to the sunset to the left.
It always boggles my mind that the Swagster, the thruster hoops is like as controllable as it is.
Yeah, for a giant unicycle, it apparently gets the job done.
Yeah, like the jet sled, I think, is a bit faster, but the totally is faster. But the rocket swag is just like, wow, yeah, bird, you landed on that rock perfect.
Yeah, I know. I'm kind of proud of it.
Okay.
Donk.
So what did you have to go to Virginia for?
Oh, I was visiting family.
Oh.
For a Thanksgiving belated Thanksgiving.
Hey, if it works.
Alright, I have my train. Mrs. Piggly.
The thing it doesn't even control.
No.
People were surprisingly okay with Shell ranting at us for an hour.
Really?
Really?
How much did footage did you put up of that?
All of it. I
put up all of it too.
I put the Shell episode up as a special thing, and people are surprisingly okay with it.
Alright, here's my other train.
No, Bird, you and Jesus, no, don't let that loose.
Alright.
Wait, Bird, actually turn it on. I'm gonna stand directly in front of it. Huh.
That was fun.
Okay. We need to do something.
You want us to be able to sledge this?
Oh my god! I just thought of. Okay. What? Well, hold on.
Okay.
We could do something slightly different. I don't think we should do it. Let's do it a different time.
Okay.
Let's do this when Effie gets here. We're gonna do a 2v2.
Okay.
And this is gonna be next time. You guys have to help me remember this. Two people make a giant driving mech that all it has to do is drive forward. Towards one of our tall tower things. The other group has to knock it over with missiles.
Oh, okay. Yeah, good idea. But not right now.
Yeah, not right now.
So I need to make a bandito car?
Yeah, you need to make a bandito. I'm going to keep working on our previous fish thing.
The puffer fish?
Probably.
The catfish.
I'm like halfway tempted to pull out my shark instead and work on this.
But the catfish is awesome. Dude, look at it go. It's like a perfect catfish.
It is. I need to get, this thing's got some turning. I think I need to get some flippers on this and some other shit.
Not everything could be a fish, dude.
It's a catfish. Yeah. Like, look at it right now.
Yeah, but I mean, that's a fish, not a fish. You put flippers on there, you're gonna be, like, hands deep in Fish Town. And, I mean, I know that Wander enjoys being hands deep in fishies, we understand that, but not right now.
Too late, yeah, man.
Okay.
It's gonna happen.
Gross.
It's gonna happen. These hands, they were made for fishing, and that's just what they'll do.
One of these days, these hands are gonna fish you. Okay, sounds good. I don't mind it. I could use a little fish in my soul. I'm more cool with it than I thought I would be.
Fish in your shoes?
Yeah.
Yeah. He said so light. I know what you meant.
Actually, right. You know what? I gotta get rid of the catfish.
Aww.
I just accidentally made like a Santa Claus beard, and I kinda have to commit to it.
Oh, yeah.
Oh,
yeah, you do.
Yep. Yeah. Well, when you put it that way.
I mean, Santa's coming down the chimney tonight! One night only! Saturday!
You know, I'd watch that. I'd watch, like, a ridiculously shitty, like, wrestling match between, like, Santa Claus and the Grinch or something.
Oh, you over there! They told me that you were stealing all the kids' presents! Boo! Fuck you, Grinch!
Like I said, I'd watch it.
Yeah. I watched a lot of wrestling when I was stupid. I mean, young. Eh, same thing.
Yeah.
Where are the swoopy blocks that you have for the catfish? Oh wait, I got some. I got them.
What's going on here? Let's see. Doing something really strange.
Okay, so you guys are robbing Santa.
Oh, I know what this is.
You guys are running the Polar Express that for some reason looks exactly like Santa Claus. Don't question it.
Hey, I mean, Santa is probably a very conceited person, let's be honest. I would be if I were him.
You know, we don't really have much of a flesh color. Well, I guess that'll have to do.
Yeah.
This actually looks
paint this
just about right. I mean, we're a little bit early for a Christmas-themed episode, but I'm
only
okay kinda
with it.
Though. Yeah. Oh, this is... Dude, Bird, come to the front. I'm actually really proud of this.
Holy crap.
I know! He's cute!
Dude! You need to give him a Santa hat now.
Well,
like
yeah,
a big
obviously.
Big red jolliness. Yeah.
I'm gonna be working on that.
Alright, well, do it.
I just gotta finish with the rest of his shit.
Alright.
Maybe I need...
Alright.
These beards take time, man.
Clearly not, because you just whipped that beard out in no time at all. Speaking of beard, how is No Shave November going for you?
I shaved.
You shaved already?
I had to.
Aw, man.
When he was visiting family.
Yeah, so I was trying to clean it up, and then one side got uneven, and then the other side got uneven.
Oh, no,
Yeah. You know
that's too bad.
The age-old story.
Yeah. AKA, I can't grow a beard.
No, I can't shave a beard. I don't know how. Somebody never taught me. Bad beard.
Sorry.
I think I started and then someone called it an infomercial and...
Oh yeah, that's
that
right,
that shut the whole thing down.
That's right, that didn't happen. I think it's not on lift, is it? Oh, I guess it was. Alright.
Let's make this... Okay.
Wait, so they called your beard an infomercial?
Well, they called what he was...
No,
like,
my guide. What I was doing.
His guide was an infomercial.
Yeah,
I remember it. It was actually pretty funny. It was very infomercially.
Yeah. I was trying to explain to Wanderbot how to trim your beard.
Mm-hmm.
You do sort of have to do it, by sight and in the mirror, but...
Okay, there we go. Bird, it got better.
Ow.
You basically have to put up with it being uneven until you can...
Yes, it did. Yes, it did. It's funny, because you can still kind of see puffer fish traces to it. So I'm sort of... It's like, in my mind, it's still like half... It's like Puffer Santa.
Yeah, it is totally Puffer Santa. But it's amazing.
That's great.
Yeah.
Alright, let's keep making this better and better. I'm gonna spend my entire time making Santa look nice instead of, like, actually making a train.
That's Go for it. I think that that's a perfectly valid use of time.
I started trying to recreate... What was her name? I don't know. I'm not doing a very good job, but trying to recreate one of the Holy Potatoes from the game.
Oh, right. I forgot. That's how you found my channel, right?
Yeah. I mean, I kind of got the generic shape, but it's really unrefined. It looks like...
Did you hear they're actually making a space-based roguelike for that game?
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Really?
It's called Holy Potatoes Were in Space. I actually am really excited for this. It sounds
I am too.
Super stupid, and I'm okay with that.
Yes, it does.
Instead of Laura Croft, it was... I can't remember.
Oh my god, Bird.
What?
I keep doing this to you, but look at this.
Oh no!
Oh hey!
Angry Santa.
It's Durf! What? Durf, get your ass in here!
Yeah, Durf. Durf, join us. Durf, wolves.
Shell, if you're bored, you're welcome too. We're trying to take
down... Yeah, we're down a member.
We're trying to take down Santa Claus.
Yeah, or Puffer Santa Claus, as it were.
Puffer Claus.
Yep. Alright, so this one will be forward 15 degrees, back 15 degrees.
Rudolph was not available. Therefore,
yeah.
Santa Claus has to do shit himself. And he's also trained.
And he's not cool with it.
What is this remix?
This remix is atrocious, that's what it is.
Yeah.
Whoa!
It's from Conker's Bad Fur Day.
Oh, yeah.
So, yeah.
What?
Okay.
I like that game.
I never played Conker's Bad Fur Day.
Now.
Like, I wanted to. I was a huge Conker's fan, because, like, squirrels are...
Uh-huh.
Were/are still kind of my, like, favorite rodent. But, like...
Wait, squirrels are rodents?
Aren't they?
I thought they were mammals.
You fuck. I thought you were actually going to lay down some sweet knowledge on me, and then it's like, no.
Squirrel... I'm googling squirrel, mammal, or rodent.
You're thinking of vermin.
Squirrels are indeed rodents. You're right. Alright.
What? Dude, rodents are mammals. Like, I know you're doing this to get my goat, but, like, children watch this show. However, I thought for the longest time, D&D screwed with my head on this one. I thought that rats and stuff were, like, vermin. But no, vermin is, Vermin is a term for, like,
why can't they corrupt the youth, Wander?
Dude. Corrupt them in wholesome ways. Don't fuck up.
That's not possible.
What?
What?
Corrupt them with swagalicious good humor and dumb jokes.
Dude, there's nothing more swagalicious than persuading a bunch of 11-year-olds that rodents aren't mammals. That's about as swagalicious as one can get.
Rosy red cheeks. Guys, I don't think we can do rosy red cheeks looking at this.
Okay.
No.
One, two, three. From there.
I did not leave enough vertical space for rosy red cheeks. You'll have to settle with the rosy red nose. Which should be fine. There's no... Yeah, there's no 2x2 curve. That's fine. I have already succeeded way more than I thought... Thought possible. I would possibly. Yeah.
Yeah.
Alright. We're gonna put suspension on that. I just gave this potato some ridiculous ears.
Cherry.
I see this thing for myself. Monkey oh, ears. Jesus.
I'm just right. trying to make it into a car, and I'm putting the suspensions uh-huh. down, and so, like, I had to widen it out.
Uh-huh. I like it how I start making a Santa, and everybody else is like, let's make cosmetic-y builds, and I'm like, all right.
It's not as cool as your Santa, but...
It's true. I did kind of make this happen. By
Durf talks.
Yep.
Durf has joined.
Okay.
Durf, who do you like more, me or Wander?
Oh, that's... Oh.
Abject silence.
Oh.
Durf does not like being talked to.
Oh, mic problems, I see.
Okay.
Well, that's convenient, isn't it? It's okay, you can give me your answer later.
Okay. Let me see. How do we get this to work? Ah, Chow Garden Remix. Bird, did
oh,
you ever...
Oh, okay, there we go.
Did you ever do the Chow
there
Garden?
You are.
No, I found the Chow Garden to be uninteresting and boring.
Okay. I don't know why I couldn't stop myself from doing it. It was just... It was a thing. It had to be done. I'd also, like, never done, like, a sandbox, like, creature builder thing before, uh-huh. so it seemed particularly attractive to me.
Let's do three off there.
Okay, so, Durf, I assume your mic problems are sorted?
Yeah, yep, he was like, oh, here
okay.
we go.
I mean, had to make sure. Sometimes they, like, get it mostly sorted, but not fully.
Uh-huh. I'm also not very a talkative person, so.
We'll change that.
I can just ask you a bunch of questions all night, and then you'll hate that you admitted that fact to me.
Okay, so your first question.
What was
who
your...
Do I like more?
Oh, yeah.
Wow.
There we go. That's a one.
Yep.
Hi, Durf.
Okay. Hello.
Nice entrance.
Nice, thanks.
Oh, he showed up with the fish. Mini fish.
Oh, the mini fish?
The mini fish. The mini.
So, yeah. Who has the most subscribers here?
Ouch.
Is that you, Durf?
No. No.
Oh. That's a very shallow way to measure friendship, like it. Just gonna throw that out there. I expected higher of you.
Oh, well, I wasn't actually serious.
I know.
But it was an easy out answer. I'd give it a pass. So.
Of course you do.
What?
Because he's tooting your horn. I can hear your horn being like, doot, 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 from
Bird,
over
you
here.
Toot your horn all the time. Sometimes we get sick of it. Let me toot mine for once.
Hey, I actually think Bird's a very likable person. Like, I think...
Mostly.
Your opinion of that will change.
Yes.
One more time, you spend
with it hasn't already.
So, what am I doing here?
We're making banditos. Oh, that doesn't answer your question.
Okay.
So,
well, no, he might have actually seen the Scrap Banditos video. Honestly. Okay, so I'm making Battle Santa the train.
This is awesome, by the way.
Yeah, yes. I'm really happy with it. I'm making Battle Santa, and you guys need to make shitty little cars to try and stop me. Bird is making the Slap Duck, from what I can tell.
Yep.
I have something like that actually.
A slap duck.
Yeah.
Oh, this is amazing.
Why do you have a slap duck?
Probably because of you.
We were doing Battlebots one day, and I don't know, I kind of suck at building.
So you made a slap duck. All right. Yeah. So Wander's actually kind of correct in that statement.
Yeah.
Weird.
Well, let's see if I can find it. I can just show you guys.
All right.
Okay.
But here's the thing. I'm about to bam this duck up to another level that I don't think you're ready for.
We'll see about that.
This is your slap duck?
This is my slap duck, yes.
Okay.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh. I see a thing. It's moving. Oh! Oh
my. Wow. I mean,
what the hell? Jesus, God. It doesn't look like a duck, dude. It just looks like a German guy. it is kind of got like a little bit of a bill, but it's like from certain angles, it just looks like
he totally just has a nose mustache. And a donkulous mustache.
Yeah.
And spinny sideburns for some reason.
Spinning sideburns.
Like, he's had a little bit too much. Whoa!
Well, it's supposed to be a BattleBot, remember?
You know what? We haven't done BattleBots in like 100 episodes. We should do that next time when Effie's here.
Yeah.
Probably, yeah. Alright, back to making my slap duck.
Yeah.
Okay.
Well, once again, Durf has shown that he truly has a build for everything.
I wish. So we're just making,
we're making cars that we're gonna crash into other cars.
Mainly.
Yeah.
Okay, so should I name it Potato Bandito or Bandito Potato?
Bantato.
Bantato.
Yeah. Duh.
Yeah. Thank you.
Alright. Let's band this up now. I got this shit figured out.
And the idea is to stop Wander, right?
Kind of.
Yeah.
That's
sort of
the idea, but
yeah.
Have you met us?
Cuz
success is not necessary. Funny. That's necessary.
Okay. Well, I probably won't do that, so.
All right.
If you insist.
I like a man with your honesty. I could use you on my team.
I don't even know if this is gonna work. But I'm gonna try it anyway.
That's how all of my builds are.
This is true. You're special. Oh, we're going out for Indian food tomorrow, and it is... Like, I'm drooling, because I haven't eaten any food today beyond, like, one bowl of chili. And I'm like...
Probably eat some food.
We don't have any.
Bowl of chili.
We don't have any.
Why... being an adult that anathemic?
We went to Minnesota. We didn't want any perishable stuff. Like, we were gone for, like, 3 days and my milk went bad.
It all went bad.
That's what milk does.
Yeah, but it was... I wasn't planning on it. The date was fine. And then it's just like, I come back and take a swig and I'm like...
You drink it right away? You didn't just smell it?
Okay, so... have you met me?
Oh,
man! Did you not know my sense of smell is truly the worst thing ever?
Is it that bad?
It is that bad. So, I can smell all of... okay, so in the past week, I've smelled one thing, and that was my brother's stank. Actually, no, two things.
Ew, why were you smelling that specifically?
So, my brother...
You're like, brother, it's been so long. open up your arms once again.
So, my brother was, my brother went, goes hiking, and he doesn't wash as often as he probably should, comparatively. It's not... It's like lazy MIT student style of probably should wash more. Yeah.
That's but still a stank though.
They'd been mountain climbing like hours before I saw them.
Uh-huh.
And I was just like, alright, you gotta go take a shower or change shirts because you are the only thing I've smelled in like a week and you are rank. And he's like, sniff, sniff. Huh. And then he just laughs. I think it's one of those where, actually, no, I have no way of defending it. It was gross. I really don't. But yeah, no, my sense of smell is truly terrible.
Wow.
And it always has been.
Okay.
Yep.
So that explains why you drank from the milk.
Yep.
Oh,
yeah,
that's
gross.
Yeah,
I mean, I buy it. There's an explanation in my book.
Durf, these new ramp curve whatever shits are awesome.
Oh, thank you. Yeah,
I was getting tired of using Grego's because they were limited.
Yeah, and Grego's, the wedges have like this weird collision on it. So it doesn't always work right when you're trying to use it in tight spaces. The new ones should definitely work.
One off? Oh, I see. Crap. This remix is a little weird for my liking.
Yeah.
I don't mind it. It's better than that other one that we'd had like a couple minutes ago.
It sure
That's
is.
True.
Like, my standards have already been sunk for today, so it's just like,
I guess that's a good point. What? Making hats is hard. I don't want to bust out ramps and shit for this.
Yeah, I'm going to have to get a hat on this sucker.
Yeah.
It's okay. I gotta finish the other
part.
I
have a lazy way to stick a hat on this thing. Here we go.
There we go. Okay. It'll do.
Oh, I just realized that I might be using the wrong block. Am I supposed to stick it to light or ultralight?
Yes.
We're knocking them over, so yeah, you have to say
yeah.
Ultralight.
The problem is if we go like ultra heavy or super, this entire thing's made out of ultralight blocks. So like, you hit me with an ultra heavy, I'm gone. I mean, but it would be boring.
I'll go ahead and take off the weights at the bottom.
Well, instead of rebuilding this, I'm just gonna stick the blueprint through a tool and switch the material.
No way, you can't do that. That's magic.
I can.
Are you a wizard? The answer is no, therefore.
How do you know?
Guess I don't.
Are you a goddamn wizard? You don't sound like a goddamn wizard to me.
Yeah, if you're a wizard, how come you don't have a demon?
Yeah.
Wait a second, what? I did not know of this.
Wizards have
demons?
Then
you're not a wizard!
Yep. Alright, I was vaguely threatened at first, but now...
At first.
See that I'm safe.
Yes. Okay, that was meaningless, but whatever. I think I'm just gonna cut this arm off, glue it back on again on the other side.
Oh, come on, I need to do a test drive!
That sounds fun.
That's what that one guy said when he was trapped under the boulder, but he wasn't able to get to the second part to work so well.
Well, I mean, like... Can you blame him? That shit's hard when you only have one arm. He needed an extra pair of hands.
Oh, yeah, valid point.
Okay.
Okay, there we go. This looks good.
I am breakdancing.
Really
fix that.
Wish I had actually gone with like some kind of internal wheel system on this guy. All right, whatever.
Yeah, really.
I'm gonna need.
I mean, I could. I could actually cut off all of the train wheels, but All right. Oh yeah, this is the Northern Express, not the Sand Train.
Whoa.
That's just me saving a big build, or not.
Is the game okay? Should I save my build?
The game is good.
Okay. I'll say this is unnamed for now until I decide a name for it.
Probably a good plan. Okay.
Okay, so that's fine. Yeah, we did that. All right.
Damn it, come on.
With this. Okay, so we're gonna go with large wheels.
Red. Looks good. Shit. Shouldn't have done that. Well, whatever.
Give that another try.
It's a problem.
All right, this is good.
How does this handle rocks? It can handle rocks.
Yeah, okay.
Okay, how does it handle these
rocks?
Yeah,
just trying to figure out how to attach this thing based on bits and bobs and pieces and whatever. I didn't exactly plan any of this, so it's a work in progress.
Yeah, well, I didn't plan anything in life, and it's gotten me pretty far so far.
I've seen you play Ultimate Chicken Horse. That's a damn dirty line. You know it.
I don't plan shit in Ultimate Chicken Horse.
Yeah, you do.
I do.
Oh, I actually recently bought that game because it was on sale.
It is.
Oh, did you?
Oh, that's good news.
Oh, awesome.
Yeah, it looks like an interesting game.
It is amazing.
It's definitely pretty interesting. That's one way of describing it.
We just got done making... We kind of did what we were trying to do the other night, Bird.
Aww.
But not quite. We'll do it again. It was good stuff.
I mean, the punching plant level was great.
Ah, shit.
There we are. That looks reasonable.
I glued the wrong arm to, the correct arm to the wrong Santa.
Huh.
Yep.
That's a sentiment.
That's not a thing I'm used to saying.
You welded the correct arm to the wrong Santa?
Yeah. Well,
and
I mean...
Baby, I welded the wrong arm to you.
To you.
Oh, no. So hurry to the hospital now.
So, Bird, I was telling you about my Frost playthrough. Well, according to some fans, I actually don't need to murder everybody I come across. Turns out a lot of them are quite peaceful. Even though they're labeled as enemies. I didn't know this. Now that I know this, nothing will change.
I was gonna say you're still gonna do it.
Oh yeah, absolutely. At this point, my character... So, when you go insane in the game, you actually get this, like, little notification being like, you've gone insane! And it has this, like, kind of cutesy little, like, Uncle Shigarath, like, type dialogue. And the confirmation is, let's do the fish stick. So I'm like, hell yeah, let's do the fish stick.
Wow.
It was great.
That's pretty great.
Like, it was perfectly written. It felt appropriate, and I was like, yes.
Yeah, I have no idea what I'm building right now.
That's okay.
We're
all guessing.
You putting a hat on it?
We're kind of just, like, freeballing this one pretty hard.
We've freeballed the shit out of all of these.
Yeah.
Santa a little bit more of a this. Yeah, it doesn't look like I'll have any arm collisions here. There we go.
Aw, that's
save.
A shame.
You know what? I actually probably should save this thing, come to think of it. Thanks, Omni.
Yeah,
with the way we tend to ruin everything, probably a good idea to save these.
Yeah.
I spam save so many times, I save over the thing that I haven't even modified.
Dog. Okay.
So, let's see, what can I add to the potato?
Alright,
I need bacon.
I'm gonna get rid of Comrade Bukinski. One of my favorite builds.
Why did you even have him out?
So I could seal the way that his hat was designed and then modify it into...
Are you... Oh my god.
The hat.
What? I have a poofball hat.
Why is he like 90% hat? He's like a turtle duck.
Yep.
Make the hat smaller, man. This is weird.
Nah, dude.
This is uncomfortable.
Nah, dude.
That's the hat?
Yeah, dude.
Oh, I like that.
Flap duck.
Hey.
Sorry. Flapping I do that to everyone. Around. I just haven't done it to you yet.
You're gonna get used to this. Come here, you duck.
Die! You better.
Your earmuffs can't
quack
protect
off.
You. Oh.
What, I'm gonna put you in the hospital
you think I'm
and
just
send
a flake?
You the bill. This that's remix just... makes me want to die.
Yeah, I'm getting there.
Are we on the same remix?
I don't know, dude. This remix makes me wish that it was my car that caught on fire on the highway today instead of the other person.
Oh.
It's just kind of like
an OC remix or something.
It's just kind of like a dancey thing, right?
No.
No?
No.
Oh, okay.
I'm gonna have like,
on a different one.
Yeah. I have like. I don't know, man.
Like the thing I'm listening
to. This is someone's dream and this, my nightmare.
The thing I'm listening to sounds great. You guys should switch over to the radio stream.
Yeah, I know. Alright, I'll be right back.
Cause I can't listen to what you guys do anymore.
Let me see. Which one are you on?
It's just the one you download from the site.
Oh, so download MP3?
Yeah.
Alright. Give that a try. Is this different?
Tell me if it is.
Nope.
It's not different?
It's the one.
It's the same one?
It's the... Oh. Yeah. Yeah. I think it depends on when you started. They get out of sync, I think.
Oh, okay. Because I kind of liked that one, actually.
Okay. Yeah, I don't like that one.
I'm ready to pick a fight.
You know this?
You are?
Okay, do you guys have the old-timey remix going right now?
No.
No.
Well, it's like an old-timey voice just talking.
No. No, okay. We don't have nothing like that.
Well.
Alright, let's see if a Durf face. Don't mind me, I'm just watching over your shoulder.
That's your Durf face?
Yeah, I'm not sure if I'm doing the eyebrows or the eyes.
No, you should be like a Pac-Man.
Just go for it.
Eye.
Yeah, just go for it.
Right now, he just looks very bored. Like, okay.
Hey, Bird, can you help me with the
We should make the Kool-Aid Man.
Yeah.
Right,
what
we're saying,
have
longer.
Can you help me with
on.
The hat? Because I'm having Prabble.
Well,
I'm gonna watch because Santa get in his hat.
Because, here, his eyebrows were...
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. What am I to do?
I don't know. Like, I had an idea for the hat, and then it didn't work, and then I started running into collision issues, so I'm trying to, like, backtrack a little bit. Because I want
well,
angry
you need
Santa
to,
eyebrows.
You need to lower the eyebrows one tile. You need to put the bearing, like, right here. Dead.
Well, you probably
want
to
use the other bearing.
Yeah, you're going to want to use invisible bearings for that.
Yeah.
All right, where are they?
They're next to the big ring bearing.
Okay.
Pain in the ass.
P- pain in the ass, but it makes it look so good. You whiny little bitch.
I have no idea where this is. There it is, invisible berry.
Yeah, it's next to the potted blue flower.
Alright, and then we put the... What was that, the 2x1 ramp?
Yeah, it was three. It was
three by one wedge? Okay.
Yeah.
Huh. How am I supposed to do this? It won't, like, connect the way I want it to. Huh.
Music's
like, I can put it, like, here, but it won't work. Obviously.
Yeah, okay. Let's...
Oops. I just poked a hole in Santa's face.
Wait a second.
The bird, focus on the hat. Okay. I got the eyebrows.
Yeah.
Alright. Are you going to paint the hat or what?
I don't know.
Pistol out the hat, paint the hat.
No.
It's
going to
be that pointy thing, right?
It needs a shape. Yeah, but like, that shit's hard to do, man.
Alright.
And put a ball on top. Put a cotton ball on.
But like, it's gotta go back a bit. So it's going to have like kind of a tapering... Uh-huh.
Oh. Yeah. But like.
Yeah. If we did something like this.
Boy, Santa without his eyebrows is way less than, like.
Intimidating.
Looking. Yeah.
Yeah. I'm working on it.
On the other hand, the Durf face over here is shaping up
compelling.
Quite nicely.
It's a compelling face. That definitely says Durf.
Yeah. Durf. The queen of emotions.
Quack. Quack.
Are you messing with my duck?
No, okay. I was just trying to communicate.
With it? Oh, okay. I meow at cats.
I don't know. It looks like it has something to say.
Cats usually meow back at me if I meow at them. Well, they don't meow back at me. Usually if I meow at a cat, they'll stare at me like, what is their command?
Now they're like, who's this douche?
It'd be like going up to like a somebody who speaks Spanish and being like, hola!
¿Cómo estás?
Me llamo es Adamo.
Way to dox yourself, genius.
First name is a first name. Besides, Shell's doxed me like 4 times already.
Yeah, Shell doxes me constantly from like a first Let's Play. I'm like, alright, so remember, we're like, I'm trying to kind of keep the name thing consistent, so call me Wanderbot. And she's like, alright, Carl, and I'm like, shit. At which
I'll
point
be honest,
I gave up.
I think that like this kind of like pyramid-y look is probably going to be pretty serviceable.
But
we don't need to overthink
so
it much more than how it currently looks, I think.
Yeah.
Yeah.